today. You hear any other sounds, and it's just my family or someone outside or something like that. But we're leaving off where we left off, which is just starting Snowden. And if you haven't already, go watch the other video, subscribe, and this time we're going to do a like goal. If you can get this video to at least 100 likes, or at least 10 or so, it would be great. Because I only have about like 14 videos on my channel, and so I'm going to be making more almost every day. And I would just appreciate it. And if you want to do the first two parts of genocide, which are the ruins and Snowden, then go watch those two. But let's just go right into it.
Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
Because in the handshake, it's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm sans skeletal. I'm actually supposed to be on the watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. And my brother, Paris, he's got a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thing. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the boss too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that conveniently shaped lamp. It's literally shaped exactly like this. Skeleton. Science! the bone. I will attend to my pizzas. As for your luck, put a little more backbone into it. If he does, you have to do more of my hilarious jokes.
Just a really shaped lamp.
Some sort of checkpoint or central station. There are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish inside. Actually, hey, it can bother you. But can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. And I'm seeing a human pool. And seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not anxious. Even if he tries to be. Thanks to me, I'll be up ahead. Butter donut and the butterscotch pie from the ruins. If you haven't seen that video, go check it out. It will tell you everything that's happening right now, or everything I did before that. All the events before this or anything like that. Let's check my stat real quick. Sebastian, level 1, HP 20 out of 20. Tech 0. Defense 0. XP 0. Next 10. Weapon stick. Armor bandage. Goal 0. And again, go watch that other video to see how I spent all of my money and never grind it for anymore. Use the box? No. Actually, so this is the password run. We're doing the true passes one in the next one. And then you do the genocide, which is just killing your friends and not really all the monsters or like gaining love or anything. And then we're gonna do the true genocide, which is what we're trying to do before, but I just stop it there because I realized that I did something wrong. Or I just gave up on Undertale right then. And so I just gave up on Undertale. So. Snow trick floaters 4. Da 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 back. What's up here? It's a fishing rod. Fixed to the ground. Not in? Here's a picture of a monster. So, I was saying about Sons! Oh my God! Is that a human? Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh, hey, I'm from the rock. Oh my God! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my God! Science, I finally did it. And I'll be so fabulous. Then, I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue on if you dare. Well, don't sweat, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. So this only happens if you have a fun value, which is very rare for you to have one. You can only have it on a Steam version of the game. And it's very rare, again, it's very rare on a actual gaming system. Ring, ring. Oh, that's Alphys. So, if you haven't heard of her, go watch someone else play this game. Pizza with the toppings are I have been copied. So I'll just pay some to you. Your phone's too old to receive text. It reads out loud, character by character. And I see art of an anime cat girl. Click. So this is just really hard, so I'm just gonna flee. Is something move in my imagination?
I can only see moving things.
Something was moving. For example, a human. Doggo walks away. Okay. Let's pet. Doggo is too suspicious of your movement. Doggo is too sus of your movement.
like the imposter, bro.
Don't move an inch.
Okay.
If that actually works, Dojo can't seem to find anything. Oh yeah, because remember, go look at that other video. Sam said something about blue attacks, he can't move. Let's try and bet him again, because he's not to pick Dojo. Wow, no.
What?
I didn't pet. Pet. Wow, no. You won 0 XP, 0 gold. I don't know if that, those are its eyes or those are his nostrils, and I can't find his eyes. It's something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Hello? Anybody there? No. Are you two playing a trick on me? Real funny. Big guy, is that you? Come on. Well, it's a tall skeleton. He's too loud. Well, you are. Knock it off.
Important to remember, my brother has a very special attack. You see a blue attack, don't move, it won't hurt you. Here's one easy way to keep the mind. Imagine a stop sign.
When you see a stop sign, you stop, right?
Stop signs are red, so just imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop sign.
But we're gonna have to remember that the end of the game, and by I bet, I mean I know.
Lesser dog? I thought he was supposed to appear later.
Anyway, let's just pet.
Woo!
Snowman. My name's Olaf. I'm a friend of Elsa and Anna. I want to see the world, but I can't move. Elsa and Anna need to grant me with their frozen. If you would be so kind, traveler, please take a piece of me and bring it very far away so I can see the world, because I'm stuck in this world called Undertale, and I had to walk limitedly to Snowden so I could live. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece.
Really? I don't see any chunk taken out of them. Maybe they didn't add like that.
You are so lazy. You are napping all
created some puzzles. Lucy, this is the invisible.
Electricity. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a happy vibe.
Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small.
Okay, we can go ahead now.
Then you step on it. Bro, what the?
Sans!
Are you kidding me? Oh, this is so hard. I don't know where to walk. How about I just walk on Papyrus's very strict footprints to get past Incredible. You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother. You will surely confound it. I know I am. Yeah. We're about to wrap it up. I don't want to keep this video long because the entire Snowden would be just about like an hour or so. The Papyrus fight is pretty hard. Maybe you don't think so. Well, it is easy, it's just pretty hard for me. Just keep on dying, and then when he says, trapped. You took notes. See you.
said earlier, I don't want to keep this video long. Wait, sorry if you see all that skin tone. Yeah, but I'm going to have to wrap it up. Remember, we left off right here. Go watch the other video, and we're going to record another video real quick. Me and my mom are going to be playing one of the games I got for my birthday, which was just a couple days ago, June 19th, Mario Kart Deluxe, or Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, to be more specific. And so, that's pretty much it for today. And bye-bye, Basher.